Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Halo Reach. And my name is Mavis. Happy New Year's once again. I just jumped off of the last video. And, things took a drastic turn. I haven't played this game in a while. Seeing that still, like, makes me sad.
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to send them out or we'll be way too pops. Copy that, Noble One. Holland out. We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Hold up for a second. Second click. What? I got five. Fine. Birthday party. I'm out. Let's start the new year, shall we? Sorry about that.
Contact. I see him.
Covenant owned this sector now. But they're defending for a major.
We all got the same helmet. Yeah.
Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
I should have grabbed the sniper rifle then, if that was the case. The ice is melted. The ice is melted. The sadness of this part is, like, just recently we were here, we were kicking ass and taking names, and now you're losing. I really want a sniper rifle. And they all got the heavy guns. We took the weapons too, so I want a sniper rifle. It would be so easier if we had a sniper rifle. Gimme, get out of the fucking... Oh, come on. Stop being stubborn. Thank you. Jesus.
Taking this though.
Like overkill. Sending us back here for a simple demo op?
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
And tells me things ain't so simple.
Where's that other one at? I know I saw him. Oh, he's right there. Oh, they're moving ahead. I gotta hurry up. Quickly snatch up whatever I don't need. Where's that other cat at? I know, I saw him. Where's he at? Fine. I probably already picked it up. I need to catch up. But I'm definitely taking a sniper rifle.
Looks
yeah.
Like you got a Scorpion still operational, sir.
Yeah, we're taking it. Get on board, gents. You not coming? There you go. Anything important? Nope.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
Shh. I'm working.
Guns dead ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns. First target neutralized. Falcon, stand by.
All tangos neutralized.
Nice job, Six. Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
Must give them hell, Spartan.
They sure gave it to Reach.
Help me out!
that's why I chose a tank.
Noble team, Falcon group has landed. Hostiles engaged. Unit 41, get the gate open.
Really missing camp right about now.
Going hot!
We're clear.
That ghost won't let up.
Damn.
Grabbing it.
Got him.
Can't take much more of this.
Damn it! Oh my god! I died. That's rough. I gotta make sure I target every single one of those right now.
Noble team, Falcon group has landed. Hostiles engaged. Unit working to get the gate open. Really missing camp. Not now.
Tango down!
Going cold.
We gotta target those turrets and make sure all those turrets are taken out. Oh my god! We all died. This is gonna be hard.
Noble team, Falcon group has landed. Hostiles engaged. Unit 41, get the gate open.
Really missing cat right about now.
Let me grab that ammo. Goddamn tree.
Area clear.
All right, let's do this.
Base.
Isn't there a button I could push to allow this tank to come through? No.
Tango! Coming from the pad!
And the garage! Double time at 6, come on!
Can I bring the tank in or no? There was a button up here I could press. No? It's not there anymore? I wonder if I can get them off the tank. How about that? Can I get them off the tank? Nope. Button, button, button. Button, button. Button, button, button. Fine. That's just great. And all the heavy lifting. That's funny. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! And it saved when I died. Are you guys gonna let me do all the work? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What the fuck are these? They let me do all the work. I hate them for that. Really? Oh, no. Terrible.
Where are we going now, boss?
Dot? Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble 4. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
In here.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
No, I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
Come on, come on, come on! You got all the stamina in the world.
Whatever you have to do, do it.
That's all I got? I don't need this. I need a sniper rifle. That'll do. that it? I keep hearing something.
Dropping troops to flank us.
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
That'd be nice. Not cool.
Another Phantom dropping troops to flank us.
Maybe we could grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
That would be so nice.
Turret offline. Yeah!
almost ready. Just a little more.
Hold up.
Shit.
Sorry about that. Oh my god, he was chasing me the whole time. Fuck.
Enemy! Took another charge.
Oh, yes! Well, give me that.
I'm opening the laboratory door.
Walking on this long ice tunnel just to get where they need to go.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI.
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it
Carter,
will fall,
Kat,
our
George.
Annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant.
She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod, the only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Later, George. I hope you guys enjoyed that footage of Reach, and I will see you all in the next video. Ciao.